At 11, the woman cleared in the shooting death of a worker at the Shively Animal Clinic is speaking out tonight. A grand jury chose not to bring charges, finding that the shooting of 21-year-old Trent Taylor Jr. was in self-defense. The Commonwealth's Attorney's Office said that evidence showed Taylor was the initial aggressor against the woman and her spouse back in May at the clinic. We spoke to the woman tonight, but are not identifying her since she is not charged in the case. She says that she feared for her and her wife's lives, and that's why she shot Taylor. But she wanted the family and the community to hear her side of the story and says that she regrets what happened.
A lot of sleepless nights, a lot of days where my mind is just jumbled up. A lot of tears. It's created a barrier within our household relationships, family relationship, friends. So it's different. It's hard. Everybody has a side to their story. And although something tragic happened, it wasn't purposeful. It wasn't premeditated. It wasn't planned. And I don't want the family to hold. I mean, of course, they don't have him here anymore, but I don't want them to hold on to this for the rest of their lives with the understanding that everybody has a side to their story.
The grand jury was asked to review the case and consider charges of manslaughter, second degree, and reckless homicide. But as we said, it did not return an indictment.